David.
Hi, my name's Vanessa, and today we're going to be talking about the Pacific Northwest. Before Native Americans had different table manners, but before Native Americans sat down, they had to take a long drink from the water from the same bucket and wash their face and hands twice.
The longhouses were built by using wood frame, and they had no windows, and they could fit a whole family.
When a man wanted to marry a woman, he had to pay her father the agreed amount of prior to the ceremony.
No one else was allowed to carve a canoe. Each canoe could hold 20 warriors and 10,000 pounds of fish.
The Native Americans eat well. Salmon. And wild berries.
Baskets were a big part of a daily life in tribes across the country.
What saved them was the fur trade. The fur trade was introduced by the white man.
In the olden times, slaves were obtained by word purchase and debt.
Thanks for watching.